My name is Chevy Williams, and I am your health, wellness, and fitness accountability coach. And I help you reach your goals by holding you accountable for reaching them. One way I do that is through these free workout videos. A second way that I do that is by holding you accountable by giving you a 4-week accountability coaching session. Now, guess what today is? First of all, we need to get excited about today's workout. So welcome to day 18 of this 30-day challenge. I'm so excited about the challenge because guess what? We have already reached another rest day. So I want you guys to know it is very important to take a rest. Let your muscles relax. Let them build up. So you guys, make sure you are taking your rest days. We don't want to cause any injuries. Also, I found out yesterday that at IHOP, I said I was going to call the person out, but I'm not going to call them out. Today at IHOP is, I think it's 59 or 69 cent pancakes. So if you go to IHOP and you eat all the pancakes you can eat, then you need to do a workout. I'm just going to tell you right now. Do not skip the workout if you go to IHOP and eat all these pancakes. So, you guys, enjoy the rest day. If you haven't done so yet, check out the links in this post. Sign up for your 15-minute free consultation today. There's also a free offer for those of you who eat out on the go all the time, or a lot now because it's summertime. Now, you can visit my website, www.leadingbyexample.us, for more great health, wellness, and fitness tips. On the homepage, you will see a place for you to sign up for your 15-minute free consultation. So let me help you and give you some great tips on how you can reach your weight loss goals. On the website, you can also purchase my book. I haven't said that lately. You click on the store link. My book title is Who Needs a Gym? Using Social Media for Weight Loss. Check out the book. Check out the reviews. I'm just so excited about the book. If you haven't purchased it yet, purchase it from my website for an autographed copy. Look who showed up. Okay, you guys, I'll see you tomorrow for day 19 of the 30-day challenge. Bye, everyone. Keep pushing on.